Hello everyone. Today just a little bit different video because I will need write letter on to some friends, and I want to write this letter not on ordinary paper, so I want to prepare some paper to write this letter. So today I will make this paper, and this is actually process video. So this video I will make not on one day, so you will saw all of this process. So I will have this, you will see like white, but this is yellow paper, so I don't like edges, so I must the first put this edges. So now paper looks like so, and I will found on previous year this things, so I put my paper here. It have two part, and that part was not clear, so sorry, and I will have ordinary clear water, so I stretch this my paper onto water. And I want used this my spray what I will made on previous year, and use gouache here. So, and just because my bottle not want to spray, so I will use just brush to paint, or maybe. I will make something like so. Just a little bit. This. Here is my brush. So it's possible that color was mixing. So this is here. Mm. want, so I will my mom come and talk. My mom don't know that I will make video. And little bit yellow. So I don't know what effect I will have after. But when after this dry, so and I want to use little bit instant coffee. To make more effect on this side. So this must dry and we have today not really sunny weather, but a little bit sunny. So I put this my paper on sunlight, and when is dry, I will make another side. So on next part, you will saw how it's turned out, and I will continue made this paper. So see you to the some second. So my paper was completely dry, and I painted on both sides. So one side look like so. I hope you will great have different effect. And another side looks like so, not much effect, but so now I will and I must tell that when I paint one side, I don't like very effect from my gouache spray, so I use handmade alcohol ink. So this is this side what I made the first time, and this side what I will make on the second time. So and I want make this paper little bit on mixed media style, so I decided used on also stamp and stencil. Sorry. So I will use the China right stamp, and I will prepare G Studio this two color and just small, I don't know what, I think Heida made this this two color. So I just saw what I will have on result, because I, like I tell, this is just experiment, so I will make this paper on fast time, so I don't know what weight on result. So I, oh, it's so much, but it's okay. It's okay. I never used this pad on this time, so it's have much ink. So maybe I don't use this color. Because I want made here not visible effect, like so. You don't see, like so, little bit, not much visible effect. So okay, and here this color is okay, and just try this color. Different color. China script, actually. So this is that. This with stamp I will finish, so I don't need now this part. And I prepare two stencil, so I want made here like a corner, and I will use baby wipe, and maybe then I will use this color to make. This here you will see, and also here. My paper on one side look like so. Maybe I will try make better some place. This white is some on this side. I use this stencil to I don't remember. Sorry. Okay. On next side I will have another stencil, and I will like this, and maybe I will make this. So first I will make here also on this color, because I will like this fuchsia color. I think it's fuchsia, if I don't mistake. So this is this, and here I want this, or maybe on this way somehow, like so. Okay, butterfly. Okay, so it's looks now my paper like so. So I colored this my paper to let finish, because actually I will like effect from both sides, and maybe I just a little bit just a second. I will make maybe some little bit doodling here. So okay. So maybe on this way, just so this I will make only on this side, but on the border I just made some scribble line, and maybe on both sides I will make. And maybe, or maybe not. Maybe not. Okay. So this is finished paper to write letter. So my paper is finished and now I will start to try to letter, but you will don't see. Okay, hope you will like this and you will make some of this letter and send to your friend paper like this with your letter. And just want to read your comments on video below. So, thank you and to the next video. Bye.